Good morning. Going to be studying God's Word with you today. Today we do so looking at the book of Galatians, and we'll be doing that throughout this week, taking a break from the book of Acts. But Galatians is an epistle that the Apostle Paul writes, so it's good to take a look at that book now. And in this book, Paul emphasizes this theme that salvation is found in Jesus alone. It's not found in believing in Jesus and doing lots of good works to earn your favor with God. Salvation is found in Jesus, believing in Jesus alone. And everything that we study in Galatians flows from that theme. But I do want to focus on one verse today. It's verse 10 of chapter 1, in which Paul writes, "Am I now trying to win the approval of men or of God? Or am I trying to please men? If I were still trying to please men, I would not be a servant of Christ." Here Paul says that as God's child, as a believer, he now has a choice. In everything that he does throughout his day, throughout his life, he has had a choice. Was he going to honor his God, or was he going to try to please the men around him, to please his peers around him? We all have that choice, right? We all have a choice as we begin our day, or maybe you're watching this at the end of the day. We all have a choice as we head into our day. Are we going to serve and honor our God, or are we going to look to follow into what the world seeks, the approval of the world, my peers? We all have a choice each and every day, and it's another way of thinking about, pondering about what our purpose is in life. Am I trying to honor my God, or am I trying to honor men? God has given us a purpose, to love and honor and serve him. What a beautiful thing that is to know that I have purpose in my life. It's also a good reminder that, well, Jesus, he had a choice too. Was he trying to please God, his heavenly Father, or was he trying to please his peers around him? No, he was trying to serve and be a servant of his heavenly Father, and he did that perfectly. He did that perfectly for me and for you, so that we could have that salvation found in him. And now we have that choice. We're going to honor God or honor the peers around us. Let's honor God, our heavenly Father, who has done so much for us. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for all that you've done for us, for winning salvation for us. Allow us to know this above all. And now as we head into our day, or as we finish our day, as we head into tomorrow, we ask that you strengthen us to know the choices before us, to know that we have that purpose in life to honor you, to honor the world around us, and help us to strengthen us to follow you in all that we do, and to know that we have forgiveness in you always. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. God's blessings on your day.